So this is 12 January 2022. I'm just videoing the free dioxin which is generated or which is created from our local gundas here, who's residing at Melainambakkam. Okay, so you can clearly see this is actually kind of a waste electrical big cables. They are just burning it. This is on regular practice. Actually, they are doing it and they are just burning it and taking out the copper or aluminium wire from the electrical cable. Okay, so they are just doing it every time, and every time I'm taking this video and then reporting it in Twitter, CM cell, and whoever it may be, like pollution control or Trivergad municipal commissioner. Nobody is taking any action against this. Okay, so this is what our residents are getting, the free dioxin. That's what. So people who knows about dioxin, please stop this. And I think we should stop this burning of this waste plastics. If anybody is seeing this as a government official, please take action against this. Okay, thank you.